You see that? That's a crucial mistake. Water will pool up on your blue tarp and flood under the bottom of your tent. I've done it. Don't do that. Make sure your footprint is under your tent.